It appears as if we have a joint mission, whether we like it or not.
So why are we getting sent?
Squad 1 and Squad 4 are excluded. Squads 3, 5, and 9 are out of the question. You think Squads 11 and 12 would work as bodyguards?
Ugh, that's impossible.
If it's not a top-secret mission, Captain Soyphone won't show up. And Captain Komamura is a little shy about appearing in public.
What about Squad 6?
He's having some trouble with a carp in his pond, so he bowed out.
The old carp excuse.